see the angle and the distance. And he kicks it. And the crowd tells the story.
An area where they really need to do some work. And Adam Ashley Cooper chases through brilliantly.
But Etzebeth was there to clean up for the Springboks. The Mule, a big tackle. But he got the pass away to Lowe, and they offload out wide, and it's been picked up. 11 from halfway. Stain thought about kicking, then gave it to Etzebeth, the big lock over the advantage line. Gets up and goes again. Up towards halfway, short side, Strauss. It's still there for South Africa. For Mulan. Big hard-running back rower. And now Stain.
Move quickly.
Found plenty of space. And the bounce is a good one. Into touch it goes.
Like that, you've got to move and move quickly.
The Springboks just one hiccup. Throwing in to the line-out in the Rugby Championship. And now Alberts is almost there. Dupria. For Mulan, he's a big man. Real pressure here for the Wallabies, and there it is, the first try of the match, and it goes to the hooker, Adrian.
You can see there, Quade Cooper just rushed up.
Australians with their forwards spread on both sides of the field. Strong by Fundamatova.
Strong advantage being played here. They've got a penalty.
Wallabies haven't committed many to that breakdown at all.
Fundamova.
Advantage.
Stain. De Villiers. Cut out pass. Engelbrecht. Kirstner. Oh, sensational try by the Springboks. They are running.
The South Africans called it. Well, if you're going to hang back there late, we'll have a run. You can see two forwards in the back line, three forwards in the back line. Went wide. Terrific break. There's plenty of support inside and out. And it was Kirstner. And there was Israel Folau. There was no chance to get Kirstner, one-on-one situation.
Well, the free kick went the way of the Australians there. Kirstner runs into Kurandrani with some force. De Villiers. Good ball for Alberts. Holding up Hooper. Dupria. Well, it was unfortunate, but Etzebeth will turn it to good effect. Against Hooper, a little bit of a punch up here because there was a reaction from Willem Alberts.
Was there foul play afterwards? And he jumped into it as well.
Yeah, I think there was a little.
Now they're getting underneath this
on the big screen. Then there be a yellow card for Michael Hooper.
But it's dangerous. Okay,
the Wallaby woes aren't bad enough. They're now down to 14. Another loose forward was Dwayne van Mulen on a penalty. The advantage again for South Africa. Farid Dupria, Mornay Stain, they've got numbers out left here. Brian Habana, oh, he got the ball in. Clever work by Flip van der Merwe.
You can't be that high and try and defend that. You have to be low. Stephen Moore came in at the right height and he slopped it.
But it's there for Dupria. Strauss. Very mobile. Short side.
Really good running skills. Look at that ball away. For a goal. Tony over the moat. And here's Zane Kirshner. For Mueller. Stain. Good ball for De Villiers. It's on here for South Africa. John De Villiers, oh, slipped at the inopportune moment, but still recycling the ball are the heroes of South Africa. Dupria, he's really doing a fabulous distribution job in the first 33 minutes of this pulsating Dupria. And so it's a desperate tap back by Fardy. Chimua.
Can we have a look?
They might have a look, and now this is James Slipper. Good run by the loose head. Albert strong in the tackle. White taken by Moore. White, Hooper. Gang tackled by Lowe and Yanni Duplessis. Good tackle by him to Warrera. So the Wallabies at the moment not making ground. They lack a half back. Slipper trying to rectify that matter. Alexander, Moen. Oh, well read there by Dupree, but good hands. Fardy, that went forward.
Oh, that's a shocker. Leading with the elbow.
Was that Flip van der Merwe?
It is Flip van der Merwe.
Use your elbow on the face. Dangerous.
No. After it. And Dupree fires it across. JJ Engelbrecht waited for a good bounce.
Not out. Cooper's got a chance to run here.
Beat one, but he's taken by Lowe and he pops it up and it's gone off the Wallabies, but it's play on and now they'll come back.
No, no, no.
To get here to Cooper. And Kirindrani, bit of space. Bringing Joe Tamani in. Billy LaRue read it pretty well and holding on is the call. So it's pretty easy pickings again for the Springboks. There on debut for the Wallabies.
Stolen.
Right against the throw. Ngenia to Hooper. Cooper. Leleafano Kirindrani grubbers through for the chasers and the bounce. It is good for Kirshner. Defense is pretty good as well. Ngenia with the put in, a good strike from Moore. Cooper, Kirindrani, big collision with the Villiers. And Ngenia having a snipe. That's what we like to see from the Australian scrum half. And McKelvin takes it forward to the 22.
Leave it.
Quade Cooper can't get away from Kruger. Short ball, Robinson. Good field position for the Wallabies. Hooper. McKelman. Again, over the advantage line. But Bismarck Duplessis got his hands on it. And they're going to try and catch them napping here. The Wallabies were all just drifting back, waiting for the kick for touch. Here's Hibena. So they've stolen about 30 metres.
Oh,
yeah. Tackle from Ben Moen. Turnover. Kepu Moore gives it now to Ngenia. Ngenia. Rob Simmons. It's play on. Looked like a loose ball in there. Moore.
Stephen Moore's played beautifully. Flower.
Steenkamp was all over it. The Barney's been knocked down, so there's a man in the bin. You see the number on the Springboks jersey. 4664. Nelson Mandela, prisoner 466 in 1964. So here's this youngster with the... Welcome.
Tamani, great hit.
Jan Serfontein, hammered by Sitalecki. Tamani, one over the top. Habena cleaning up.
Buffett.
Kuni Oosthuizen, who scored a try against the Wallabies in Brisbane 3 weeks ago. Down to Villiers and Billy LaRue. Good take by the Springboks. Ready to move in for the kill now. Dupree goes wide. LaRue gets it down. They're going to go upstairs and check, but Villiers. Has he got a try here?
Yep.
Looks all right to me.
Around, ready for the next run. But it was wide where the action was.
They've upped the ante now. Looking for a bonus point. Foot on the gas. Dupria Serfontein. Leroux de Villiers.
19.
So it's, yeah, de Villiers. Well, I think he hit his own man.
You lose the shoulder, he's deliberate.
Yellow card.
Then.
First man on his feet.
Tamua having a run. Kurandrani trying to link up on the inside. He floats one over to Adam Ashley Cooper. It's a good chase though. It was de Villiers.
Oh, it's got to be.
Now they kick across. Chris Fiawe Sotia. Oh, he will check it. He will check. Development has been completed now from the schoolboys, under 20s, Super Rugby, and now a Wallaby. And oh, yeah. Yeah,
he's well onside.
No problem there.
The referee's just working out whether the ball touched the assistant referee on the far side. And if it did, then the Wallabies couldn't take that quick. If it touched anybody else, the Wallabies can't take the quick throw in. Patrick Lambie claimed it.
Victory deserved to the Springboks, but again we say time and time and again, there was a period of 10 minutes in that, maybe 15 minutes in that first half, where the Springboks scored all their points